Thieves take off with $242,000 in Hermes bags in smash and grab.